page. We're all chase you. And that's not a teachable moment. That's the truth.
Wow, she has a point.
I gotta agree with Duke there, Book. She does indeed have a point, doesn't she?
Sometimes you just might be good.
Here we go.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, Wolfgang, Mark, and Show Coffee, Gallus!
Well, I actually want to piggyback off what you just said, Booker. You said mind your own business, right?
Yeah.
When was the last time Gallus just minded their own business? Took out Ivar, took out Josh Briggs, and attacked multiple times Wesley.
You know what? It's called a crew right here, Vic. Brothers to the bone, man. And you know what they say, right? Blood is a whole lot thicker than water. That is.
Who are you pointing at?
Talk about my man Joe Coffee.
That was Mark Coffee that was over here. Joe Coffee
came
in the
around
jacket.
After.
Well, no doubt this man has been fuming thinking about the events of Battleground.
And their opponents, the team of Wesley and New Catch Republic, Tyler Bate and the Bruiserweight, P-Dub!
And a lot of respect for this duo, stepping up and helping out Wesley.
This is the biggest mistake this New Catch Republic has made to date. You don't want to cross the Gallus boys. You don't want to get into crosshairs. Joe Coffee and Mark and Wolfgang. You don't want to do that.
Why are you such a hater?
Speaking facts. Knowledge.
I guess time will tell as this match about begins. Six-man
like
tag team action. Oh, it is.
I like Peter Wesley. The greatest North American champion in the history of the game. I like these guys.
You're talking
guys
out of both ends. Are you with them or are you against them? You appreciate
like
it or don't you?
I'm speaking facts here. That's it.
Well, let me ask you this. You don't even believe that Lee deserved that post-match beatdown in Las Vegas.
Let me tell you something. If me and my brother got beef with you, don't let me catch you. I don't care if it's Starbucks, 7-Eleven, walking down the hall, your ass gonna get an ass whooping.
I've heard you say that to Corey Graves in the past, too, as a tag was made. Wolfgang tagging in, Booker, that is...
So now you understand.
I understand what you're saying. Don't ever want to look at it two ways.
The Gallus boys, now you understand, right?
Ain't able to kick out right shoulder up, shoulders down one more time, and another kick out, and these two, of course, no strangers at all. Actually, Gallus, no strangers to the No Quarter Catch crew. Joe Coffee challenged Pete Dunne for the UK title at the first NXT UK takeover in Blackpool. A rich history between all the... Hey, Tyler! Rich history between all these superstars in this match.
Let me tell you right now, it's going to catch up with you sooner or later.
Tag.
Especially in a matchup like this.
I also want to make, for the record, Wesley was not pinned at Battleground. Yes, there is the Bruiser.
Why you got to bring up stuff like that?
Why is that a stat?
It's not even a stat. I mean, why are you going to bring up stuff
like that? It's not a stat. I'm not going to argue the all night. The show is only 27 minutes in, and Pete Dunne right now is in control, looking to bend back and snap the digits of Mark Coffee. Not going to be able to drink a pint if your hands are broke.
Referee, come on.
That's not illegal, Booker. You've been in the ring? Now, what are you talking about? Your facts are way out there today. You need another C4 energy.
I just thought the referee might want to do something about that. I'm just saying.
Look at Pete Dunne ripping back. Oh, just
gnarly. All of that is unnecessary. That's unnecessary.
That's effective as well.
It is. It's very effective.
And this is why I got a lot of respect for these two. They know exactly what Gallus can do. They were not going to stand by and watch Wesley go at these three individuals, because the trio of Gallus thrives on chaos by having the numbers advantage, which they love, by the way, and they don't have the numbers advantage here tonight.
Right about that. Right now, Pete Dunne's looking great. Here comes Wesley. Oh, we got Cardiac Kid.
Bam!
Boom.
And Tyler Bate, who is legal, taking Mark Coffee for the ride with a little help to get the spinning going. Lead to the outside. Incoming! And round nose. I'm getting dizzy out here. I think he could have lasted the last 90 minutes by just spinning around Mark Coffey. Don't miss a second of the action. Look who's rocking. Look who's rolling. Look who's standing tall. Back live on NXT, as you saw throughout the commercial break, the Gallus boys indeed have been on top of the action. Whoa, roll through, shoulders down, Tyler. Bate was a half second away from pinning Joe Coffey. Now he's trying to make a tag and Coffey.
That man
just lost.
The strength of that man right there, Joe Coffey.
You know, you talk about staying out and minding your own business. How about a Monday Night Raw? Chad Gable calling out Intercontinental Champion Sami Zayn for always sticking his nose in others' business.
That's Master Gable to you. All right, Vic. Beautiful.
Gable and Zayn meet Saturday in Scotland at Clash of the Castle for the IC title. It almost had a trio.
Come on, Rip.
Pick up a victory here tonight, but if it was not for Pete Dunne, take another look. Feel that impact. As a tag was made, Mark Coffey's back in. And look at the 2-on-1. Oh, Bate!
I mean, the referee just losing control of this thing right now, Vic. I don't like the looks of this.
This is the moment for Bate. Trying to crawl. Looking for Pete Dunne. Dunne reaching out, Joe Coffey.
Oh, yes.
And isolating Tyler Bate.
Joe Coffey right there, man.
Always grinding.
Oh,
we can agree that Gallus doesn't like a fair fight. As Bate landed on his feet, made a tag, and it's Wesley who's legal. And there comes the cardiac kid, big uppercut, rocking Joe. Wolfgang coming in, he got caught. Wesley right now hitting on all cylinders.
Yeah, he don't let Wesley get a lot of momentum going because he's hard to stop. Oh my God!
Hurricane Rana with an assist from Wolfgang. Wolfgang now doing a little do-si-do, and he's getting bodied. He's getting chopped down. Look at Wesley looking for the DDT.
Wesley, you gotta give this kid a lot of credit.
Cover.
Oh wow!
Mark Coffey shot, breaking it up. Man, Wesley was hitting anything that moved. No pop and bang. What a right hand for Mark. Big chop from Dunne. Yes. Bang! Joe thought he was going to hit Dunne. Joe with a moonsault. Bate goes flying. But it's Wesley who's legal. Meteora, center of the ring, into the cover.
So close.
This place just came out of their seat. Wesley now looking to fly.
Oh, man.
He decided to switch direction.
That was a hard landing, though, Vic.
But he wiped out the field. And again, look who's standing. I don't know if they're chanting NXT or go Wesley. Is Lee able to roll back through? Oh, the bust! For the bells.
That's it, man.
Talk about grinding good to the last drop.
Talking about action personified. What a hell of a match.
Joe Coffey and Gallus just grinded out this victory. Tyler Bate, Dunne, they were bringing it. Wesley was hitting as well. Take a look right here. Lee at the last moment. Serendipity, my friend, was able to wipe off the field, but in the same moment, he also kind of cost himself the matchup. Bam! No one to save Wesley after getting turned inside out.
Good night.
And on this night, it is the Gallus boys on top.
You should have picked the wrong fight, China.
Come on.
Who's on it?